The city of Hickory has reached a settlement in a lawsuit connected to the collapse of wooden arches on a bridge. That structure, you might remember, collapsed in February 2022. The city sued the construction company and others involved in building the arches. In that settlement, just approved by city officials, Hickory will receive $1.3 million. No one was injured in that collapse.